New York City police officer tonight accused of trying to sell large quantities of fentanyl, heroin, and cocaine. The U.S. Attorney's Office says 11-year veteran Grace Rosa Baez and her housemate Cesar Martinez hid drugs inside various items like a Mentos container. A confidential source says the pair sold a sample of fentanyl and was forming the groundwork for a wholesale trafficking operation. Officer Baez was already on modified duty following accusations of misconduct 3 years ago.